lot of fun tonight. We have three finalists here in the island. They've done an amazing job. So they've been challenged this year on making a pop-up bar that stimulates the five senses. It's been challenging, but it's been very creative and a lot of fun. It compares to previous year, I think the level is growing higher and higher every year. The guys are becoming more and more competitive. We've seen a lot of talented guys, also new faces coming in this year in the competition, which is good for us. But yeah, I think the level is going higher and higher. Definitely.
It's a very tough competition. As you know, we've got three rather than two, and that's because they were so close anyway, and they've continued to do the same thing tonight. They're very, very close. Yeah. 100% a hard decision. It was a hard decision for us to even get to three, because the people on island right now are so talented and do such an amazing job. So yeah, everybody that's been in the competition thus far should be very proud of themselves.
So the global finals this year are in Berlin in October. So whoever wins will be heading to Berlin to represent Cayman against 60 other countries. So the winners are the UK, Canada, Australia, the USA. For a huge event this year, is the 10th year anniversary of World Class. So it's a great thing to be, it's a great prize for whoever wins it, but it's only the beginning of the trip. Because now this is hard, it's another level up. Competing against, I said, the best winners from 60 other countries. So it's the beginning of a journey for the guys.